Companies are embracing the idea of Mac as choice for their employees. But one area where IT admins sometimes struggle is managing macOS updates and patches on corporate-owned devices. Although Apple includes a software update utility with its operating system, it typically requires user intervention to initiate an update, which can make it difficult for IT admins to ensure that critical updates get applied in a timely fashion. Workspace ONE UEM offers a macOS updates management framework that provides IT admins with the tools that they require to maintain the OS across macOS devices in their fleet. In this video, I'll introduce you to that framework and walk you through some of the features. The framework is built on the principle of desired state management. This means that once a specific update has been assigned to a device and the deployment date has passed, Workspace ONE will periodically reissue the configured command until the update is complete. In cases where the user defers an update or an update fails to install, the command will be reattempted on subsequent device check-ins until it completes successfully. With the macOS device updates dashboard, IT admins can assign specific updates to devices using smart groups. Admins can leverage configuration options such as the date and time the deployment should start, install action that should be taken, and priority of the update. To deploy an update, you start by selecting an update on the macOS Device Updates dashboard. Give the assignment a name. Then select an assignment group. The assignment group should include the devices you wish to be updated. Now you'll configure the deployment options. You'll start by selecting the date and time when you want the deployment to begin. Then you'll select the deployment action. This represents the configured action to be taken on the device. You can have the update only download on the device, install immediately on the device, as well as other options. In the case where you use the install later action, you also have the option to configure user deferral settings, including the maximum amount of user deferrals allowed. You can customize user notifications to keep the end user informed on the progress of the update. Notifications can be pushed to the user after successful download of the update and after successful installation of the update. The macOS Device Updates dashboard allows for multiple assignment groups per update, giving admins granular control over the update process for varying groups of devices. You can prioritize the order of updates in situations where a device might have differing multiple assignments. You can see that I have two assignments configured for this update, one that is configured to install later and one that is set to install as soon as possible. I want the install as soon as possible assignment to be a higher priority. So I'll drag the assignment up and click Save Priority. The Updates tab on the Device Details page provides IT admins with additional insight into the state of a particular device. Admins can view all macOS updates that are available for the device and see which ones have been assigned to the device. The state of any updates currently in progress are shown on the screen, as well as any errors that may have been reported. The macOS Device Updates dashboard gives IT admins a great toolset to manage updates on their macOS devices in a centralized and efficient manner. Admins will have the flexibility to ensure updates are deployed when and how they choose, but can also ensure that their devices are staying up to date and compliant.